1942, it was decided to convert that house into a pub and a hotel. So maybe it has a better claim to be the oldest pub here in Sydney. Slightly younger liquor license, but definitely an old building. I'll leave it up to you guys. Now, what the Lord Nelson can truly boast is to be the oldest pub and brewery here in Sydney.